Gran Amigo, hello. Troupe Falsium, welcome. So close, and yet so far. Troupe Falsium! She looks like me, sort of. The bards. Oh shit. Those rules. You definitely don't stand out from the crowd. Uh-oh. Why did you smile like that? Wait a second. I never played 9, so I don't know what any of that means. Nashmira. She is the leader of the troop. Would you also like to dance? What? You can just do that? You can just dance? Creekstones, a dance of war. They hurt. Oh no, she's hurt. You can fight with it, just in case I'm not being clear. Sure. Let's dance. Rana is right. Oh, it looked like my cat was like snuggling her leg. Dancer unlocked. Gamboling for Gil. Maybe. To share our time-honored art. Doing so, do our help to help heal any lingering scars left by the calamity. Uldag, Radani, Ishgard, and finally, all amigo. Another line updated because we're doing this after finishing Stormblood MSQ. So, Gul'dah and Gridania. A songstress. Oh, we're gonna talk to a merchant. Boo! I wanna talk to the singer. Oh, we gotta go dance for a weird guy. Is it gonna be the Casa del Sol guy, Gregory? What's his name? God, it is, isn't it? Yeah, Gregory, that's right. That's definitely his name. A flower blooms on the battlefield! Huh? It's positively perfect. Hell yeah. If I did not know you were capable of what I asked. I called it. Oh, shit. Oh, why did it have to be right? Gigaruju, that's his name! Fuck! Damn it! Oh, this creeper. I am Nashmira, leader and principal dancer of troupe Falsaya. Thal, take me. Oh no, he recognizes me! Yeah, he's not the worst person. He's just kind of slimy. A dance of war! The fire in your eyes. Here we go. Big dance time! We're gonna have to do a rhythm game, pressing the right moves. You are the flower on this battlefield, and today you will blossom! Yeah, I got it. That was
Yeah, I got it. Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, dance partner. Why is it called closed position and not just dance partner? I wanna go over here. Okay. Oh, she's doing more than two! Alright, here buddy, I'll do it! This is dork. More! More, I say! Okay, bye! So this actually does a shit ton of damage, especially at low levels. Ba-boom! Get fucked! Dancer's really fun, I like it a lot. Oop, oh, wrong way. Ba-boom! Aha! Oh no, now we gotta fight our friend. Yeah, Rana. Hello. Please accept this bird. So our first two abilities each have a 50% chance to make active our second two abilities. And then those two abilities each have a 50% chance to activate a feather, which lets us use our other attacks there. Ba-boomba! Like this. Woohoo! Then we have a AoE combo, which is similar. Oh gosh! Don't knock me in there, please. Hello. Ow! And then our dance, whoop, in addition to being a really big damage attack, gives us a damage buff while we maintain it. No. Woohoo. Yeah. Whoa, boom, 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 boom. That's our level 80 dancer gear, I believe. The artifact set. Yeah, you did pretty well too! Wait, she was firing blanks and I'm just going whole hog. No, I'm sorry. Did I hurt you? Yeah, just frisbees, bonk. You're too good, actually. No! Oh, I mean, you know, get that money if that's what you want, but no judgments. But he's a big old creeper. Oh my gosh, I can't believe he's blackmailing her. Stop it. Coercing, I guess? Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, he's being more of a creep. I'm gonna kick his ass. You are altering the deal! Pray I don't alter your face. Yeah, I'll kick his ass for free. That one's on the house. Doesn't give up. Maybe we should ask Rana if she's okay with it? No? Okay. Okay, yeah, she's... as a fun little tutorial of how Dancer works. A soiree in the Sultanate. Whee! My second favorite dancer. And I mean that slightly more than last time. Oh my gosh, stop being weird. Oh no! No, don't fall! Keep your feet on the ground! Hold on! A thousand! That's a million. Jewel of the desert. I mean, I've seen pretty much every inch of Wilda, it's fine. Aww. I think the sentiment is good, but would, like, I don't know how the people would react. Like, they absolutely deserve it as well, but they need actual help. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be happy about seeing the show, but I'm still missing my basic needs. To their satisfaction, you mean, at all? Like, oh, what? Fuck you, cop. Real rabble rousers, eh? What's wrong with that? Again, what's wrong with that? I am not. Excuse me! I am the warrior of god dang light! Not to toot my own horn here, but. I don't have to go looking for trouble. Trouble looks for me. I'm gonna do the opposite. I'm gonna build their passions. Wait for me! Hello, fellow kids. Do you want me to answer that truthfully, or... Okay, fuck. Yeah, fair. Sounds rad. I like it. Where do I sign up? Fancy dress. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, thanks. Rana? Uh-oh. Mendicants. I don't know what that is. Holy shit, that guy's fucking dead. Oh no, now this ant wants a piece of me. Ant, please! Goodbye, ants! Did the ant get you? You okay? A dance tard. What? Evil da- are we up against evil dancers? I can't believe the dark dancers are here. More the same. Hey, Quaalude. How would I tell you about the dance? I wasn't there. The firebrand. Don't you know? Dancing's illegal here in Uldah. Have you seen Footloose? It's kind of like that. They were dancing not of their own accord. They were possessed by a dancing spirit! I couldn't dance. I can't dance. I also killed an ant.
Damn. Dancer is not an occupation. It is a lifestyle. All too well. This is so dramatic! Okay, bye.